Shalom, brothers and sisters. By the way, I'm the preacher. Welcome back to our video and our preaching today. You know that I have a story to you, mga brothers and sisters. The wrong story of Jesus Christ in Islam and Mother Mary. Quran teaching wrongly about Mama Mary, the sister of Aaron, the daughters of Amram, mother of Jesus. So, ibubukin natin sila mga kami. To warning to you, brothers and sisters, learn about the religion, learn about the Christianity, and you know the truth. Jesus said, "We shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free." So, ang katotohanan ang magpalaya sa iyo, mga brothers and sisters. Kaya, alamin natin. In several surahs, the Quran confuses Mary, the mother of Jesus, Maryam in Hebrew, with Maryam, the sisters of Aaron, and Moses, and daughter of Amram, which is about 1400 years of, no? So, napakalayo yung teaching nila about Mama Mary at kay Jesus Christ. At length, she brought the babe to the people, carrying him in her arms. They said, "O Mary, truly, a strange thing hast thou brought, O sisters of Aaron. The father was not a man of evil, nor your mother a woman unchaste." We read that in Surah 19, verse 27 to 28, and Mary, the daughter of Imram, in Surah 66, verse 12. I am aware what Muslims claims to be a solution to the problem. Yusuf Ali, for example, writes in his footnote 2481, commenting on the above verse, "Aaron, the brothers of Moses, was the first in the line of Israelite priesthood. Mary and her cousin Elizabeth, mother of Yahya, came from a priestly family and were therefore sister of Aaron, or daughter of Amram, who was Aaron's father." So, ang sinasabi dyan sa Quran, mga brothers and sisters, si Mary daw na nanay ni Jesus ay kapatid ni Moses at ni Aaron, the daughter of Amram. Yan ay napakalayo, no? So, dyan pa lang malalaman natin at makikita natin ang kanilang pagsisinungaling na based on chismis ang kanilang Quran. So, kung kayo ay paanga-anga at pauto dyan sa mga sinungaling yan, madali tayo mauto at malinlang ng kanilang mga ginagawang pagsisinungaling. Sabi dito, "This is a faulty reasoning. Only Aaron became a priest of the Lord and in fact the first high priest, and only Aaron's descendants become priests. Neither Moses nor sister Miriam are ever understood to be in a priestly lineage of Amram. Is definitely not a priest. A many lineage of the part of a priestly family should be stressed. Then necessarily the world had to be called the daughter of Aaron, since of all the Israelite priests are descendants of Aaron, while his brother and sister are not counted among the priestly line." Ayun mga kaming-kamiga, no? Mga brothers and sisters. Si Aaron kasi, naging pare siya, naging kapatid siya ni Moses. At si Miriam, kapatid yan ni Moses at ni Aaron. Pero ibang Mary yan, mga brothers and sisters. Kasi si Miriam, na kapatid ni Aaron at ni Moses, siya ay prophetess, no? Kaya, mababasa natin dito ang logical ng mga Muslim na tungkol kay Mary, na mother of Jesus, ay maling-mali kasi kapatid ni Aaron at anak ni Amram. So, brothers and sisters, mauto tayo niya ng mga yan, no? Kaya masasabi natin dito, but be used in the wider meaning ng sister within the same immediate family is not, is the uses even the Islam, the brothers and sisters live on roughly the same generational level like cousins, while father and daughter signifies a generation of difference between the two person. Compared, why are the wives of Muhammad not called the sisters of believers, but the mothers of the believers? Today, believe Aisha certainly was not called the mother of Uthman, Umar, Abu Bakr, and the other believers of Muhammad lifetime. For what reason call here sister of famous Aaron, being 14 years older than Mary, but daughters of Imran, Bible Amram, whom would know nothing at all apart for the fact that name is mentioned in the genealogical tables in Exodus 6 and 1 Corinthians chapter 23. This is perfectly clear if the two Miriams were indeed confused, but the attempts of harmonization don't really sound very logical. Ayun mga brothers and sisters, no? Ang layo talaga na kanilang turo about kay Mary, the sisters of Aaron, the daughter of Imran. Kaya huwag natin pananiwalaan ang kanilang kasinungalingan. Kaya mag-aral kayo mga brothers and sisters para hindi kayo maligaw naman ito. The above points are just some minor question. The big problem is that the Quran is explicitly not talking about wider clean relationship as we see in the following verses. Behold, wife of Imran said, oh my Lord, I do dedicate unto thee what is in my womb for thy special service. When she was delivered, she said, oh my Lord, behold, I am delivered of a female child. I have named her Mary. Surah chapter 3, verse 35 and 36. So what is that, brothers and sisters? Ang layo, no? Kaya hindi natin paniwalaan ang kanilang mga kwento about Mary and Jesus Christ dahil iba yung Mary nila at Jesus Christ sa kanilang Quran. Kaya nakakatawa, no, mga brothers and sisters. That is contradicted by the Quran itself, no, sa ating mga biblical history about the Christ, our Lord. Quran contradiction, Mary, sister of Aaron, and daughters of Abraham, no? In several surahs, the Quran confuses Mary, the mother of Jesus, Miriam in Hebrew, with Miriam, the sisters of Aaron, and Moses, and daughters of Abraham, which is about 14 years. Ang layo-layo, no? At length, she brought the baby, her people, carrying him in her arms. They said, oh, Mary, truly a strange thing. Yan ang may babasa natin kanina doon sa Surah 19, verse 27-28. So, and Surah 66, verse 12. Kaya, mag-ingat, brothers and sisters, learn and ask the Holy Spirit to the Lord, and the Lord guide us to become knowledgeable, and the Holy Spirit guiding us into the truth, and to know that Satan works in this world. Shalom, and God bless everyone.